45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. Carlos Tevez. Fraser Campbell. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Eric Lamela.
Brilliant play.
Well, a mixed bag from Sergio Aguero in his first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Aguero in the middle, off the post! Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Arteta. Attack now. Flanagan. Tevez. Pereira. Pereira. Oh, Tevez! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Arteta. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Daniele De Rossi. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Pereira.
Very good tackle.
This is Campbell. Now the shot! He's kept it out. And it's out for a corner. Arteta.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be.
And now the referee says free kick. Arteta. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Free kick, and the wall has dealt with it. Had to get off the ground to do so. Corner given. Emmanuel Adebayor! It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a good block.
Shots on here.
Pereira.
Trying to find Tevez. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Oh, Tevez! Did it well, but... oh, just too high. Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
On to Adebayor.
Roshisky. Raja Nainggolan. It's a foul by Nainggolan. That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Is this going to end level, or are we going to get a winner in the closing minutes? It'd be tough for any team to lose this, but what a win it would be if there is a successful side. Raja Nainggolan.
That's a shame, because he is tired. He's getting on the ball, but it's a big effort from him.
Rushing across to take the corner. Not much time left. Looking for a winner. Another corner coming up. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Tomas Roshitsky. That's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.
A dramatic game here, and a drawn game at the end.